Beep. Anyway, good morning. So, today is the last day I am live until the 28th, I think. Or not 8th. 7th? I don't know, the specific dates are in the Discord. But anyway, so today, all I know is not only are we in the middle of going after a location for a settlement, but the pause stripe shows that I was literally in the middle of using a stim pack, which is really funny. I don't know why it made me giggle so much, it just did. But that is what we're doing today. As far as, like, I don't know, we'll see. All I know is I definitely want to try to, because I've been considering starting the... Come on, brain. I've been considering starting the... Come on, brain. Think of things. Come on, brain. Be so smart. But I've been considering starting some of the DLCs. But I know I definitely don't want to do that before I go on travel, because I don't want to be, like, sitting here and all I can do is think about it, but I can't do fuck all, you know? Because, yeah. That would make me very sad. I mean, I'm already annoyed that... Because... So... The last time I got Switch Joy-Cons was before they fixed the drift problem with them. Supposedly, I don't know if that's true. But it's been about as long as since I had my Switch originally, right? So, of course, the drift is starting again. And it's getting to the point that I really cannot play anything. And so I've been having to sit here in the middle of going through the Pokemon DLC because my Switch is drifting so hard that it's making it really obnoxious to play. And I'm just sitting here and I'm like, I want to play! But because we're getting ready to go on travel soon, we didn't want to order anything in. And also, we were not going to be going into town because we're leaving tomorrow, right? So we're both, and theirs is even worse than mine. I feel so bad for my spouse's thing because it is awful right now. Anyway, we're getting ready to switch in a second, so there's going to be loud sounds, just be aware. Alright. But yeah, that's today's thing. So we're probably just going to be doing tidying up on quests, honestly. Alright, cool. Anyway, into the game. Alright, cool. Oh, geez, hey. Hang on. Shit. The bed. The fucking thing. Alright, well, at least I know where that is now. Alright, hang on. Let me pull out my gun, and we're gonna try and hit that. I see you. And you see me. Fuck you. Yes, I see you, ghoul. I got something for you right here. Well, come on, bud. Come here, baby. Hi! Good night. Alright, let's see. Don't really care about... Ooh, I do care about that, though.
Right for the taking.
Uh-huh. Alright, love. Let's get on in here. Is this actually... Hang on, I need to make sure if this is one of my locations. So the second I pop in, I need to pause. National Guard Recruitment Office. I don't think it is. No, okay, cool. But I'm still gonna keep that close at hand, just in case. Hello. My name's Logan, where's everybody? Hi, boys. Hi, friends. Get out of here. Get out of here, shoot. Hi. Why did you come down the stairs all nice and prim and proper? Okay, whatever. It doesn't matter that much. Hello. Oh, wow. John? Babes. Are we not a little busy? Okay.
Hey.
Just say the word. Hey.
You wanted to talk.
We talk now.
Yeah, all right. Hang on. Let me get more appropriate music. Yeah, sure.
Of course. What's up?
Look, I needed to mention. Just you taking care of Bobby. I ain't proud of having to put you.
Oh, you're fine.
That sort of dictatorial shit ain't usually my style.
She tried to dupe us both.
Uh-huh.
Dealing with her was the right move.
True. But it doesn't change the fact that she's out of the picture because of us.
Well, she's alive.
That sort of bulls the whole reason I became mayor in the first place. Some ass named Vic.
Normally, I just kill her, but she's alive this time.
Before that, guy was scum. Used us drifters like his own personal piggy bank.
Right.
He had this goon squad he'd used to keep people in line. Every so often, he'd let them off the leash, go blow off some steam
to
the populace at large. Folks with homes could lock their doors.
Yeah.
As drifters, we got it bad.
Right.
One night, some drifter said something to them. They cracked him open like a can of cram on the pavement.
Oh.
We all just stood there, did nothing.
And you said...
You can't blame yourself. Sounds like you were outmatched.
Yeah.
Probably would have killed you too.
You're right. But it was still spineless.
Mm-hmm.
I felt like less than nothing. Afterwards, I got so high, I blacked out completely. When
right.
I finally came to, I was on the floor of the old state house.
Mm-hmm.
Right in front of the clothes of John Hancock.
Yep.
John Hancock, first American hoodlum and defender of the people.
Depends on the definition, but sure. High,
but those clothes spoke to me, told me what I needed to do. I smashed the case, put him on, started a new life.
So here's a fun fact for you. If you want to know how tall John can be, he could probably be no taller than 5'5", because the real John Hancock was somewhere around like 5'2", 5'3". So in order for them to fit him, like the real person, he can pretty much be no taller than maximum 5'5", which is really funny to me. Anyway.
As Hancock. After that, I went clean for a bit.
Uh-huh.
Organized.
Crazy to think of him being sober.
Got a crew of drifters together and headed out.
Like, completely, I mean.
Started training. Next time Vic's boys went on their tear, we'd be ready for them.
Yep. Alright. I'm gonna go with this, even though I don't think that...
Why not try and reason with...
No. That's exactly what I was concerned that was gonna say. There.
The fact that you're standing here and Vic isn't would suggest things went well?
Oh, yeah.
Alright,
so,
cool.
The night of, we all got loaded.
It's really rare that that's anything other than sarcastic.
And hammered. Burst from the windows and rooftops where we'd been hiding.
Mm-hmm.
We never even saw it coming. We didn't have to fire a shot. We didn't have to.
Yeah.
But we sure fucking did.
Yeah, right.
It was a massacre. Once we'd mopped up, we strolled right into Vic's quarters in the state house, wrapped a rope around his neck, and threw him off the balcony. And there I am.
Yep.
Gun in hand, draped in Hancock's duds, looking at all the people of Good Neighbor assembled below. I had to say something.
Yep.
That first time I said him, it didn't even feel like my words.
Right.
Of the people, for the people, was my inaugural address. Became Mayor Hancock of Good Neighbor that day.
Right.
From then on, I vowed I'd never stand by and watch ever again.
Uh-huh.
And you're never gonna have to. We'll take care of the Commonwealth together.
Good.
Yep.
I just hope you get where I was coming from. I ain't out to bring harm to anyone that didn't earn it. Though I'm getting the distinct idea you got the same plan.
Yes, sir.
Well, you probably heard enough of me running my mouth for one
day. Oh, I can never get enough of you talking, dude. Okay, yeah. That, well, I mean, technically I can because we kind of have to finish out any of the ghouls living here. Alright, cool. Yes, that's pretty much what I wanted. Hello? Anyone else in here? Okay, cool. I don't need the mac and cheese. I'll take the rat axe. Matter of fact, let me go ahead and take the rat away right now. Why did I not put the cryolator away? What have I been doing? Alright, lovely. Let's go see. Go ahead and see if it'll let me sleep real fast. Alright, lovely. Okay. Job, where are you going, babe? Okay. I think we pretty much got what we needed. Alright, lovely. Because we still have to clear out more. Okay, please open a security door. Stop having it be closed. Also, something absolutely crazy, right? I haven't watched it yet, but apparently, oh my god, why am I blanking on his name? Shit. Anthony Padilla managed to actually track down and get, oh shit, what is his name? Why am I blanking? God damn it. But it's the guy who does, like, History of the Entire World, I guess. Oh my gosh, why am I blanking on his name? But regardless, people basically consider this a ghost because he would just post a video, vanish, bye. So the fact that he got him on for an interview is crazy. All right, let's see. Turned off my light again. I heard it. Why am I blanking on his name? Okay, let's see. Hi, guys. Howdy. Howdy, Cross. Why? Didn't kind of mean to open that. I thought. Okay, whatever. Hello. Hey, guys. Where you at? Hey, bud. Come here. Hi. Alright, there's a glowing one somewhere in here. Okay, where are you, bud? I can hear him walking, but I still freak out. Hey, bud. Get out of here. Get out of here, motherfucker. Okay, hang on. I need to pop some rat away. Just to be safe. Okay, hang on. Where is he at? Somewhere down there. Shit. No, not that way. I'm freaked out. It's fine. Hey, there you are. There you are! Alright, sit down. Hang on, health. Health now. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. And yes, I saw that one stumble past me. You're dead. Okay. Cool. Rad. Well, rads. Sorry, I couldn't resist it. Oh, hang on, there's still someone over here. Hey, bud. Sorry, that box was freaking me out a little. Alrighty, sure. And now we can kind of examine a little more. Alright, sure, why not? I don't know how, like, dedicated I'm gonna be to looking around. Because I kind of want to get out of here. That fucking box is freaking me out. Maybe we can come back through later. They turned off my light again. I could hear it. Cold syndicate. I've been living and fighting in this war of life, but it doesn't matter how hard I try when heroes die. Actually, wait. Shit. Please don't. Okay, well. Motherfucker! I can't do shit when you're in there. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Get out of here, you. Oh, come on, motherfucker. There's still another pip. That sucks. What is it? Oh, it's another fucking... Hey, hey. Oh, I didn't think I could get up here. I was just doing that to try it. Alright, anyway. Let's pop back over to Nordhagen. Hello? Click. Thank you.
The only way, paint the blue skies red, sorry, pay.
Alright, y'all, I did the thing.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Yes, sir.
Took care of those ghouls it's that were giving you trouble.
You did. Uh-huh.
That's great news. Fella, you and the Minotaur are right. Gratitude. And
yes. Lovely. Did I already check off Nordhagen? I have it, but I will. Because I check them off when I get the actual settlement, and then I cross them off when I hook them up to the net, or the supply line. Alright, anyway. Yep, upgrade it. Lovely. Alright, go ahead and dump everything that we've got on us. And we're gonna start cleaning this out. Okay, they have gourds. I will eventually replace those with mute fruit. But let me grab all the, like, spare junk that's hanging around. So that I can, you know, easily do that. Alright, lovely, beautiful. This way I don't have to worry about it too terribly much. Like, obviously I'm not gonna be perfect, but... Alright, lovely. Okay, alright. Let's go ahead and clean this up. And I don't know if I'm gonna fully go crazy with building yet. Just because it's kinda not hooked up to the network, so I don't have everything I need to go crazy, you know? But... I may start putting up some of the structure. And yes, so I call it Shoreline Shelter, but basically, canonically, the reason that I put so much effort into Nordhagen is, canon speaking, that is where my character... So my character was a surgeon in the war, right? And he runs a medical clinic, and he runs it from here, and he calls it Shoreline Shelter. So that is canonically why this is the settlement I put the highest amount of effort into. Alright, anyway, it doesn't matter that much. Alright, lovely. Okay. And realistically, it's just because I like it a lot, visually, you know? That I decided that it was gonna be here. Because it could have been anywhere. But one, this has a fairly wide open space over to that side, which is part of it. Let me really quick go ahead and give them some defense right now, so that I don't, you know, potentially forget about it by accident. Alright, you could go here. You can go there, and you can go here, and how about one more? Right there. Okay, cool. Beautiful. Alrighty. Lovely. But yeah, that is the reason that I put so much effort into Nordhagen, is it is canonically, for my character, a very important location. Alright, anyway, it's fine. And it's one of the ones that you can clear out fairly easily, and it doesn't just look bald, because, well, if you're gonna take out all the like, fiddly bits, it just winds up looking like what it is, which is a beach. I mean, it does look bald, don't get me wrong, but, like, it doesn't look bald the same way that everything else does, where it just looks really weird. Alright, lovely. We're also gonna have to give them more water, but we can get to that in a minute. We also need to move that because I don't like its location. As I've stated before, I'm very, very picky about, like, everything. And that's one of those things. Like, the only thing I try not to remove is the fencing. Alright, lovely, beautiful. Just because I think it looks nice. Alrighty, lovely. I'm not gonna take out... Okay, fine, just fucking put it away. There. Lovely. If I could get that out of there, that'd be nice, but... Probably not gonna be able to. Alright, lovely, beautiful. Get that out of there. Have to be careful to grab. Well, the ground here isn't that much of a problem. Excuse me, John. But, excuse me, John. Thank you. Alrighty. It's funny that I personally tend to refer to them by their first names, him and Nick, when in canon, that's kind of a weird sticking point with the character I play in this. He almost exclusively refers to people by their last names. Matter of fact, that's how you know you're in trouble with him, is if he calls you by your first name. But he just calls Nick Hancock, and he calls Valentine Val. But yeah, again, that is how you know you're in trouble. If he says your first name, you are in trouble. And... Right, like, part of it is born out of the fact that, because he's ex-military, he just kind of got in the habit of referring to people by their last name. But, it's, I mean, yeah. But, it's just kind of funny that... Me, I call them by their first names, even though I didn't used to always refer to Hancock by his first name. I don't know why that started, but whatever. I kind of do and don't want to take that out, because I like that it gives a visual barrier, but I don't like that it's kind of broken. Anyway, let's pick this up and move this. Oh, fuck off. How about I put it, like, here? I know. Okay, let's also give them more. Alright, come here, you. And then we probably are gonna go back over to the castle here in a second. To try and give them a little bit more. I very rarely have more than, like, 9. Come on, please. Oh, motherfucker, fine. I'll put it, like, here. But I very rarely have any more than, like, 5 or 6 people here, so I don't think I'm gonna need any more than that. I just put a lot of defense here because I don't want to deal with it, right? Anyway. It's fine. No. Can I please grab this? Or is it just gonna be a problem all the time? Okay. And technically they have enough food, so I'm just gonna let them keep that. I might, at a later point, try and fix it, but... I don't know, we'll see. It's fine, as far as I'm concerned. Okay, I might start putting up the structure for Shoreline. Okay. Because I start out with this, usually. But typically, at least I think that's what I do, if I recall correctly. I either go with that or the single floor one. I don't remember exactly. Because there's not... There is two sections to it, but it's not usually, how do I phrase this? It's not usually... Come on, brain. It's not usually got a staircase there, if I recall correctly. And it's also raised. That much I remember. Alrighty. But yeah, I do know that it's raised. On these. Okay, so then. Alrighty. Because I want it to be like that. But I think what I should do first is build stairs. So that I know basically how tall I want it to be. Or maybe not. Maybe I should just say fuck it and go with it. What am I fighting for? Whose side am I on? See how far it'll let me put that out. Wow, you can put that out pretty far, but we'll pull it back a little bit. Come on, there you go, good lad. Alright, and one more. Ain't no crying till the war's done. Ain't no crying cause the fighting's just begun. Alright. I think I actually don't have this right. Yeah, no, this is not correct. No, not there. That one's the one I want. I'm gonna pull it more forward. Nobody left to forgive and forget. And I'm probably gonna pull this one back a little bit too. Alright, lovely. Come on, get in there. I know you can, I saw you do it. There you go, good lad. I know it's gonna be kind of out of sorts now, but it's fine. Because part of it does hang out into the water. So, that's fine. But... Come on, get in there. Get in there. Okay, there we go. Good lad. What am I fighting for? What have I done? What am I dying for? What have we all become? John, what are you talking about? Alright, anyway. Oh, I think he was doing the once we find a way to turn you ghoul thing. Which, fun fact, I use because technically my soul survivor does go ghoul at some point. I've talked about this before. Matter of fact, I actually, the previous world that I played for stream had a mod that allowed me to play as a ghoul. But I basically use that line that he has to kind of, like, be tragic, you know? Where, because that was mostly told from, in the actual written version that I have, it was mostly told from Hancock's perspective. And there was a moment where because they weren't even sure that he was going to make it, you know? And so there's this moment where they're kind of standing outside, him and Valentine, and he's kind of reminiscing, and that line comes to his mind, and he's like, why the hell did I ever think that would be a good thing? But yeah. Alright. Let's see. Because again, I don't remember if I fully went with just building this. Or, I don't think I put one of these on top of it to create the structure. Because, one, it looks wrong. Yeah, I did it because I actually remember the roofing that I kind of used. Okay. But the question is, can I remember how I like this to be built, you know? I can remember a lot of the structures that go inside of it. But no, it's not a hallway, that I know for a fact. I think it's just this basic wall and roof structure for most of it. Okay, well, this one also. Well, of course it has a wall, that's what it is. I know that this is on one of these sides. I think I have it more out towards here. I think, anyway. Doesn't really matter, but... Okay. Or, actually, I think I don't go with this. I think I go with just building walls at first. If I recall correctly. Okay, cool. Alright. Try to remember which of these I prefer to go with. For the door. I go with this one, I think. Alright, lovely.
I'm not the one to trust when I've lost everything that I've touched.
Okay, we gotta make sure that that's super, like, lined up properly. Because any little leeway will make it kind of off-center, which is not the worst thing, but it's gonna be a little bit of a pain in the ass.
Scared of the water, scared of the rain.
Because there's also a secondary staircase that goes up to the roof. Alright. Lovely. Beautiful. And then I think, if I recall correctly, why don't you want to snap to that?
Just there's nothing left to reminisce, I would rather run away.
It's not wanting to snap for some reason. Okay, come on, buddy.
How could I forget my name?
But this is another one that we need to make sure is perfectly lined up. Nope. Right there. And then it should... Okay, yeah, it'll snap to itself now. Good. I'm just gonna use these corrugated metal sections because I think they look kind of nice to emphasize the doorway, you know? Okay.
Tell them what you've done, tell them what you've done.
Tell them what you've done. Okay, beautiful, lovely. And again, after we get the basic structure in, we'll go work on, the castle. Okay, now then. Now we can have these basic walls, although I like to put a kind of window here usually, or at least a wall structure that has a window. Alright, let's see. Well, yes, it's multi-story, but we can work on that later. Come on, baby. I know there's ones that have, like, window pieces here. Or, like, sort of. They'll have, like, openings. Okay, well, that's not helping. You know what? It's fine. We don't have to worry about it actually having, like, a window. Because the back is fairly open. Alright, lovely. It's fine. Yeah, because these are all just doorways, and I don't want doorways. Alright, we go with this. Alrighty. Actually, it's a little bit too short over here, the floor. But for right now, we're just gonna... Or is it? No, actually, I don't think it is. No, yeah, it's not. It goes like that. Come on, bud. Snap here. No. Snap here. Darling, please. Snap here. You stupid fucking creature, please. As much as the snapping is nice, there are times like this where it is just the worst thing in the fucking world. Okay, fucking fine. Hang on. We're gonna use this to help us. Oh, we're definitely too short, too. Shit. I place this... Oh, you know what? It's usually over there a little more. Oh well. We're gonna move those real fast. This is gonna be a pain in the ass, but we need to shift it forward again. Okay, this isn't gonna need one there. But it will need one here, if I can get it to snap. Alright, come on. Oh, hang on. There we are. Lovely. I hate it when this happens. It is the worst shit in the fucking world, man. Okay. But this is what I get for, you know, always insisting on building this thing. Because every single time I play this, I insist that this has to be present. And I mean, yes, it's very narratively important and whatever, but like... Hang on. Okay, we'll do that there, and then we'll grab another one and put it in between them, because that should be easier to reach now. Because it has two structures that could go off of. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, lovely. The only thing that's gonna... Oh, Jesus. That's gonna suck is we're gonna have to redo the, alignment on the front. Come on, bud. There you go. Good lad. Okay, cool. And technically we have one left over. But I think it's too short on one side anyway. So we're gonna actually make another set over here. So, yeah. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and do that again. No. Get back in there. No. Floors. Yes. Good. Come on, snap. There you go. Good lad. Okay. Okay. Cool. So this needs to be moved a fairly significant margin over this way. Oh, that's right. You like to snap there. It's just you don't like to snap here. Do. Alright, let's see if I can get this lined up a little nicer. Alright. Okay, cool. Should be fine there. That looks good. Yes, okay, perfect. Perfect shit. Okay, where did I put the stairs? There they are. Okay, let's have you snap here, just so I can make sure. Yep. Alright, I know it was trying to snap to the other one, but we'll just go with that right now. Okay, cool. And of course, we're gonna have to redo this again. Alright, lovely. Sure. Alrighty, cool. Okay. I think that's right. Pretty sure. Hang on. Try to get that line to go away. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Lovely. Okay, and now I can push it back a little more than I have room. Actually, did I do the balcony last time? That might be what's throwing me off. I don't think I did. Okay, hang on. Let's scoot these out of the way to try and get him to snap here. Because I think that's where my problem is coming from. Okay, cool. No, 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 no. Get out of there. I think I didn't do the balcony last time. But, okay, there we go. Well, it's not the prettiest thing in the world, but it's also not super horrendous. We can actually just scrap that. Or did I do the balcony? I don't remember. It might be better to work on this later, but let's scooch that forward too. I know how I did the balcony. Okay, you sit over here. There's a tiny floor piece, and I just kind of snapped it on. Like so. Alright, lovely. By the way, this is the exact settlement for why I need to have my supply line set up, if you're wondering. Because yes, it is a bitch. Hang on, I think it's been trying to snap over here. I just need it to, well, do it. Okay, come on, snap. Snap, damn you. And this is the one where the orientation is actually important. Okay, hang on. Let me temporarily move you back so I can just do that. Oh, hang on. Come on, buddy. Are you facing the right way? Good. Come on. Oh, you know you want to, please. Fine, fine, fine. It's fine. I mean, technically, this is super far over here anyway. Let's actually scooch these over here. Because I think we could get one more row in there. Oh, let me make sure I didn't snap that weird. I did. Each back here. There you go, good lad. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Because that just needs to be a slight little, like, balcony area. That doesn't really need to, you know, go anywhere special. Alright. There you go, good lad. Because this other side is where the main surgery building is, so that actually needs to be, you know, properly sized. Okay, alright. Alright, buddy, there you go. And I don't know if I'm gonna run the thing around that quite yet. We'll see. Alright, lovely. Now, let's pull you forward, see if you'll snap. Okay, it doesn't want to, but that's okay, because the other things have, so... You don't have to worry about it too terribly much. Other than just making it look decent, you know? Okay, alright. You go here, and I forgot that I scrapped the other one, damn it. Okay, it's fine. Sure, whatever. Okay, now then. Now, more walls. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, I'm out of wood. Well, it's fine. They'll be fine for right now. I don't have to build it today. Okay, let me see. What is that data point? Oh, okay, yes. Yes, yes. Let's head over to Preston, and then afterwards we'll go back over to the castle to help them a little bit. Alrighty, lovely. I mean, we're probably gonna get the quest for it soon anyway. But hey, whatever. That scared me half to death. Alrighty, cool. Preston, where you at, babe? Oh, before I do that, because before I forget, I need to come over here and dump off a bunch of shit that I have been carting around that I keep forgetting to dump off. Alright. Cool, 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 cool. Sure, that stays with me. Alright. Cool, cool. Oh, it wasn't the cryolator I had on me, it was the cryo mine. Which I still don't want, but in a different way. Oh wait, I need to put the food into the other thing, not here. Actually, matter of fact, let me swipe out any food that happens to be in here so that I can put it in there. Don't care, don't care. Sure. Don't know why that's in there. Yes, 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 yes. Sure. No, yes. Okay, anyway. Those I'll sell eventually because they don't weigh anything, so... Okay, cool. Now then, let me go ahead and stuff all the rest of it into here. Hush. Alright. Here. Sure. And I always carry the Nuka-Cola on me, so that doesn't matter too much. Yes, 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 yes.
What's up?
Nothing. I'm actually gonna swipe some of the mute fruit from here because I'm starting to run low. Oh, hang on.
Seems to be growing well.
Alright, lovely, beautiful. Okay, now we can go talk to Preston. Hush. Hey, Preston, come here, babe.
Whatever you need, you've got it.
What now?
Alright.
You know if I hear of any settlements that need our help.
Okay.
In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Okay. Alright, let's head over to the castle. And build them some defense. Where is it again? There it is. Alright, lovely, beautiful. Let's go. I gotta stretch. Hang on. Oh, gosh. So, Ted Pines has stuff. I'm sure that What's Its Face is gonna need some aid here in a second, but that's fine.
Damn. Is this the same place?
Uh-huh. Oh shit, do I have any on me? Fucking hell! I dropped it all at fucking Nordhagen, didn't I? Okay, well, I could go scabbing, which I should probably do anyway. Yeah, let me go ahead and do that. Actually, before I do that, let me do this so I can specifically look for circuitry. Okay. Beautiful. Alright. Alright, now we're good. Because I don't want to go swipe from some of my other places. I'd rather just go scabbing. It's fine. We're fine. Yes, yes. Sure. Yep. To me, anyway. Alright, lovely. Nothing there. At least nothing of any value. Sure, that'll come in handy at Nordhagen. Ah, didn't expect it to open towards me. Alright, lovely. Okay, let's go this way. Okay. What do we got over this way? Hello? Hello? Am I good to go in here? Okay. I was expecting something over here, but hey, it's fine. Hello? Knock knock. Yep, that's what I was thinking. That was what I was expecting. Eyes? I mean, technically? No, definitely not. Where are the rest of them? I know they're here. Yep, there they are. Where are they? Come here, buds. Come on, sit down. I mean, kind of, for now. I'm sure there's more somewhere else, but this is where we were starting, so. No. Sure. Alright. Not much in there. I'll definitely take that. Sure. Sure, sure, sure. Nothing in there. Hello? Yeah, thank you. I'm sure there's more in here. Hello. Hi, guys. Yep, I'm already ready, babe. Hey, pal. Fuck off. Hancock, can you please take care of the little ones? Where are they? Oh, hey. You're not little. In fact, you're quite large. Oh, I didn't even know I could divest you of your limbs. Interesting. Alright, whatever, it's fine. Alright, yep, sure, that's fine. Okay, yeah. John. Okay, if that vertebra can stay far away, I would like it. Come here, you. I never knew how much I needed to hear that in slow motion. That was funny. Okay, cool. I'm worried about the fucking vertebra. They always crash. Hang on, I hear something. Oh, it's a hunter. Hey, buddy, come here. Hey. Oh, fuck off. I can't hit it, but it can definitely hit me from there. Come here, bud. No, not you. Sit out. Oh, yeah, you don't have. Come on, sit down. Sit down. And the little ones. John, I would have really appreciated if you could fucking have taken care of those. Alright, whatever. Where's the other? What are you looking at, babe? Okay, well, they're fighting something. Which is bad news for me because they always crash. John, what are you after, babe? Out of curiosity. Sure. Well, I didn't want the meat. Because it's not very useful to me. Okay, whatever, it's fine. Alright, any other jump scares that want to make themselves known? I don't even know what's going on, babe. Oh, yeah, definitely. Ooh, yes. Not the most useful. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Sorry. It had a bit of a moment there.
Calm yourself and have some blue.
Okay, I'll take that. John, what are you seeing, babe? He's clearly focused on something. But what? I literally have no idea. Okay, what's going on over here? Hey boys, what are you after? Alright, what are you dealing with? Okay. What are we after in here? Hello? What are we after, boys?
Shoot to kill.
Ah. I see. Oh, hang on. I think that vertebra's going out. Yeah. Heads, why we don't fuck with the vertebrates.
Let all the memories pass by.
Hello. My name's Logan. What's yours? Is everybody here already down? Okay. Sure. I'm gonna take that just because it's fun. Ah, Raiders, okay. Okay, nope. Yes.
So you could see the sun another day.
Is there anyone else involved in this that I could go through? Because there just doesn't seem to be a lot of people here. Okay, cool, I guess. There's another one. Sure, no. Yes, definitely. Definitely. There's also something over here. But I also wanted to check out that middle school I walked by. Potentially. Hello? Where's the middle school? Because I wanted to... Okay, no, sorry, high school. Is this one of the ones I'm after? I don't think it is. No, I'm after Malden Middle. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, that's not one of the ones I'm after. Okay. No. There you go. Good lad. Nothing in the trash can, that's fine. I'll take that, thank you. Okay. Well, it's fine, I guess. If they're done freaking out, then I don't care. Okay. What was the deal over here? Well, they're already done for, so no big deal.
What it's like to be built this way. Don't need the power to push others away.
Alright, very good. I also definitely need to focus on getting, just everything in general. But definitely the super most important thing is circuitry. Alright, what you got, bud? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to... Okay. Yeah, there was kind of a lot of things here.
I'll keep watch.
Alright, anyway. Oh, jeez. I saw it right as it went off. Alrighty. Yeah, that was one of the few times where I actually did see it. But, not in time to do anything about it. Okay. Cool, I guess. I'm just gonna go back this way. Because that looks like the perfect spot. Oh, hang on, I don't think I checked you. Hello, thank you, thank you. Nope, nope. Nope. Alright, that's all. Gotcha, babe. Okay, cool, cool. What do we got in here? Sure, why not? But yeah, I think it's typewriters, oh, that's interesting. Typewriters definitely have some of what I'm often after. Alright, lovely. What do we got? Over this way. I'm just kind of going back the way I was before, but it's fine. Because the question is, do I want to go to the middle school? Anything up here? Nope. I kind of don't want to go to the middle school, if you feel me. But, I don't know. It might be a good place to scab. But it also might be a good place to get killed, so I don't know. Sure, why not? Sure. Okay, let's just go this way. See what we find. What's over here? Let's see. Need to hydrate. Howdy. Are you? Are you now? Where are you at? Hey, babe, where are you? Come here. Hi. My name's Logan. What's yours? Alright. Looks like that was everyone, but we're not gonna be stupid and do this any other way than this. One, because I want to check the armor. Two, because it's just a better way to do it. Sure. No. Yep. No. Alright, babe, what do you got? Nope. No. Sure. Sure. Later. Why can't I pick that up? Okay, whatever. I'll definitely take that. No questions asked there. Alrighty, lovely. Sure, sure, sure. Castile's always good. Take the desk pad, thank you. Don't care about that. I think we're square. Oh, hello. Go ahead and disarm that. What would that have even set off? I don't see anything. Huh. Okay, whatever. Oh, hang on, I see you there. What do you got? Sure, I could sell it. Alright, lovely. Hang on. Okay, yeah, that was the way I was headed. That was the way. Alrighty. But yeah, it's mostly just gonna be scavenging right now. Is this Jamaica Plain? Yes, it is.
It's supposed to be some ancient treasure.
Hang on, let's see. Hello. Hi. I'm gonna say there's bad guys here, I'm sure.
You hear something?
Yes, I do. Lots and lots of feral ghouls. Get out of here. I really need to work on my rad resist next. Yes, I know I leveled up. I'll get there in a second. Ow. Good lord, how many? Sorry, John. I think I hit him. Okay, hang on. Let me get this rad. God. Alright, lovely. Hey, hey, hey. Ain't no need for all that bullshit. Get out of here. Okay, thank you. Anyway. Now, let's go ahead and level up. And I specifically want to look into some more rad resistance. Okay, that'll just be from eating or drinking. I don't really care about that quite yet. Okay, that I don't care about. This, however... Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. Okay, oh, hello, Nosk. Sure. Alright, yep. I'm honestly gonna just take almost anything and everything. Like, not absolutely everything, but most things. Oh, it had a Simpak, damn. That's cool. Okay, well, since we have found Jamaica Plain, I want to see if I can maybe unlock it. Okay, where are we at? I think, is it in here? No. But, I will have to go through there later. Oh, hang on. My health is still a little fucky right now. Okay, hang on, there's something over here. I do too. There you are, hi. Alright. Is anyone in here alive? Yep, okay. Hey, bud. Get out of here, you. Is it? I didn't think it was, but... We're also gonna ignore that I almost said I didn't think. Hey, bud. Sit down. Okay. Cool. Sure. Alright. Okay, anyone up here alive? Doesn't appear to be. Okay, cool. Sure. Sure. Why not? Not the books, though. Those kind of... I don't care. Okay. Hey, guys. Oh, okay. Okay, cool. Alright, let me look and see what's in those. They would be a miscellaneous, which is not at all where I am. Okay, let's see. Oh, wait. Come see the fabulous treasures of Jamaica Plain. This stunning exhibit will only be on display for 1 week, and those priceless items will be sealed away, never to be seen again. Bring the entire family to this once-in-a-lifetime event. Okay, and there was another one. It was Ken, right? Ken's invitation. Okay.
Hey, Ken. It's Carl. You two still looking for a score?
Okay.
I got a lead for you. You know Sal? She's after the treasures of Jamaica Plain.
Oh, okay.
The biggest haul in the Commonwealth if you can get past the ghouls.
Sure. I'll believe what I see it.
You have the skills. This could be big. You in?
Okay. Okay. Cool. Well, we saw how that went for them. Did it automatically put that on my map? Because I don't mind it. I'm just curious. Okay, sure. Why not? Why not, babe? Hello? Hi. Okay, you have a town hall key. That. Don't care about that. I'll take that to listen to. Okay, let's go ahead and listen to that. Nope, inventory, please. Carl's log, I believe. Oh shit, hang on. No, it's one of these. Alright. Cool. Nothing. Okay. Ah. Okay. 200 years and barely anyone's come close. Okay. Okay, so he basically lied to people about Jamaica Plain. That's fine, I guess. Hang on. What is that pointing to? Is it still pointing to this? Oh, okay. Yes, it is. Okay, well, I guess we're going. Hello? Bad guys? Yep. Get down. Sit down. Hi, buddy. Hey, pal. Alright, are they dead? We go ahead and heal. No. Thank you. Alright, lovely. That's fine, I guess. Alright, what do we got? Other than more ghouls, I'm sure. Yeah, I think I heard one stand up. Yep, okay, hey bud. Sit down. Yeah, I definitely heard one stand up in there, okay. Alright, pal, where you at? Hey, lads. Hi, my name's Logan, what's yours? Hi, buddy. Sit down. Is that it? Okay. He pops right away. Probably shouldn't be doing it this soon, but you know what? It's fine. Okay. Don't know if anything's actually in there, but we'll open it. Why not? Alright. Sure. Sure. Okay, that's fine. Okay, what's in here? Hello. Any bad guys? Hello. Anyone up here? Aha, hi. Figured you'd be up. Hey, buddy. Sit down. Okay, hang on, I gotta heal. Not my day either, John. Let's see. No. Don't care. Sure. Alright, where's the other one? Sure. Okay, nothing in there. I'll take the pencils because I think you could get wood out of that, I think. Don't doubt me, man. You know how much I can do. Ooh, yes. Okay, I'll take that. No. Don't care. Sure. I could sell those. I'll take that. Alright, lovely. Sells holotape. Nope. It's a miscellaneous. Alright. Is this a wordy one, or... Yes. Uh-huh.
I've spent months prepping for this off. There's no way I'm backing out now.
Okay.
The treasure will be mine.
Okay.
Even if I have
if they
to
exist.
Dig it up with my own bare hands.
Okay, bud. Alright, lovely. Let's just take all that. Oh yes, thank you. Okay, back down we go. But yeah, I don't want to be, like, too hasty in, like, just going crazy, you know? I want to be very thorough, because I am doing this because I'm scamming, so... Oh, hello. What do we got here? Okay, well, we have the password, thankfully. Sure. Why not? Alright. Good. Let's see, what do we got? Damn it. I was really hoping that would be better. Sure, why not? No, I don't really care that much. I think burp looks only really get you cloth, if I recall correctly. Okay, I could have gone through the other way, but sure, why not? Alright, cool. Don't care that much. Sorry, I thought I heard something and it scared me a little. Okay. Let's see what they've got hiding in here for us. I'm sure it's terrible. Okay, what do we got? Hello? Howdy. Ghouls? Anything?
Right in here. Clearly they didn't consider some folks might be nursing hangovers.
No, because why would they? Hello? Bad guys. Bad guys. Where are you? I'm scared. I'm claustrophobic and I'm scared. I hate it. I hate it. I'm really freaked out. Okay. Let's try this. Okay. Is everyone cool with me? I hate it. Okay. This is a holotype. Holotypes are a laser-readable media storage devices. In 2027, we used holotapes to record audio and data files, like music, journals, and even games. While this may seem primitive to you 200 years in the future, this was a common and popular technology at the time. You can play holotapes with the terminal on the table. Press the load button, insert the holotape in the slot, and it should play automatically. Okay. Let's go ahead and... Something about treasures. Let's see. Sure.
Welcome to the treasures of Jamaica Plain. Within the walls of this time capsule, you, our descendants, will find the items and mementos treasured in the year 2077. To you, 200 years in the future, these relics may seem quaint, but we hope that they will remind you of our place in history and your as we laid the foundation for the world in which you live, so you too will lay a foundation for future generations. May that future be bright.
Okay.
On behalf of all of us in 2077, we wish you well. This is Mayor Alyssa Park, speaking for the town of Jamaica Plain.
I'll put that in my collection. Okay, well, that's about what I anticipated. Okay, that doesn't want to open. How am I going to open that? I don't know if it exactly matters, but... Okay, let's see what's in here. Nope, not that way. Cool. Beautiful.
That's it.
Sure. The claustrophobia, man. It's always going to get me. Hang on, let's see what this person had on them. Okay, nothing but a paper cap. Okay, gotcha. Or a newspaper, whatever. However you want to phrase it. I'm trying not to let my guard down, but... We'll see.
Please give a cleaning bot a heart attack.
It gives me a heart attack and I'm not even here to clean it. Okay, not that that's relevant. I think it's just in case he did it accident or he didn't pick it up earlier. Okay, give me that. Oh, fuck off. What am I carrying that's so heavy? Okay, hang on. Okay, well, one. We're gonna stash all these. Lovely. Okay, cool. Okay, that weighs 3. I think I know it weighs so much, but we'll see. Okay, well that weighs a fair bit, but I don't want to get rid of that, so... I have an idea. I think it's those torque rods or whatever they are. Okay, we can dump that. Come on, come on. What is it? Oh. Ah, well, that'll do it. But I still think there's more in here that I could get rid of that's not as valuable as the rest of it. Come on, come on. I know there's something in here. It's kind of like when you're in Skyrim and you find out how much, Dragon Bones weigh, and then you're like, oh, I guess that makes sense now why I'm, like, super over-encumbered. Okay. So we just really need to go dump off our shit is the long and short of it. Oh, hello. Okay, damn. Okay, there we go. Good lad.
Yes.
Sure. 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 Not right now. Not right now. Okay, there's gotta be, like, something else hiding in here to try and kill me, right? Hello? Hancock, I'm sorry! Oh, my.
The security system is active. Please present your identification. Identification okay. Rejected. You do not have sufficient security clearance to access this area.
Like hell I don't. I wonder. Okay. I don't know if this will work, but... Okay. You know what else I think I have on me? I think I have a couple of bags of fertilizer, don't I? Alright, lovely. Hey there, pal. Need you out of the way. Okay. Cool. Okay. Very good. Get out of here, bud. Okay, cool. This is tedious. I've never done this before, by the way. Come on, get out of here. Well, at least I'm getting some really good stuff out of this. Although it's probably gonna over-encumber me in a bit. Alright, lovely, lovely. Getting worse. Okay, cool.
There's no sport this
shut up! I'm focusing. I also need to pick that. Okay, good. Uh-huh. Sorry, John, I'm very distracted right now. Okay. Excuse you. Okay, lovely. Come on. Come on. Why doesn't it want me to? There we go, good lad. Alright, lovely. Any of the ones we could reach. The skies. Just playing all the Dare of a Cat, I guess. Not that I'm complaining. Just kind of interesting. Alright. I wish you got some level of, like, points for this, because, like, that would be nice. Or, XP, I mean. Alright. That's all of them. Okay, beautiful. Oh! It's just another way in here. Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha, babe. Gotcha. Totally gotcha. Yes! That has some of the stuff I need. Okay. Anyone in here? It looks like there's something not great in here. Okay, whatever. Okay, let's see what he says at the final day. Alright, whatever. Doesn't really matter. Okay. I think we're clear. Okay, it's fine.
Gotta turn off my light, I'm sure, yep.
Send fields and little yellow bees. But yeah, if I could get the workshop open here, that'd be great. I mean, thankfully I have the map marker regardless, so I don't have to worry as much. Okay. No, damn it! I'm sorry. God damn it, stupid shit. Okay. Very good. Now then. I'm sure they turned my light off again, but... Come on. Let me in. Open the door, stop having it be closed. Bill Wirtz, that's his name. The musician that I was trying to remember. Okay, anyway. Let's see. Do I remember where the thing even is?
What?
Oh. John, don't do that to me. I don't think it's down here. Yeah, by the way, I figured that's what the treasure would be. I didn't think... Okay, you know what? I need to take this bat, all this crap back to, We're gonna go to... the castle first. So that I don't forget to, like, dump off stuff for them. Or, like... Because I think I can build a, Who's the What's It Now? I hope I can anyway. Alright, anyway, we're fine. Hang on, lady, I know you're here to talk to me about stuff. But I at least want to give you... one turret. Alright. Okay, hey, what's up?
Hi.
Ah, there you are, finally.
Hi.
I've been waiting to talk to you.
Here I am.
Here I am. What did you need?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, yes, ma'am. Commonwealth Minuteman. At least I was.
back before Joe Becker got himself.
Idiots took over. Oh, okay. I'm glad to meet you.
Glad to meet you. We can use some more veterans around here.
Well, you're right about that. I feel like some of these you've got still may need their diapers changed.
Let's talk.
I'd still like to hear what you came to talk to me about.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back.
Yes, ma'am.
Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
Alright.
At least we're trying to help people. Can you say the same?
Don't give me any attitude, Sonny. I've been a Minuteman longer than you've been alive.
No, you haven't.
Heard some good things about what you've been doing.
I guarantee you haven't.
We can always use more experienced soldiers.
Yeah.
He sounded so irritated.
Something more specific.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm probably the only one who still remembers this. But the castle's armory was located in the west bastion. Best equipment was weapons, ammo.
Okay, hang on, babe. Come on. Yeah, well, let me dump off all this scrap first before we do anything else. Because I had a lot of it. Alright. I'm on my way, my love. Alright. Yep.
Good. Looks like it might still be intact.
Yes.
Door still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed.
Right.
Now, finding a way in.
I forget if I can just scrap the door. Oh, jeez. What happened? Okay. Oh. Hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. You can't go through, go around.
Ah, yes, that's right.
Let's have a look at the northeast bastion.
Yes, ma'am. I know exactly where she wants to go. It's this area that we cleared out earlier. I think it's through here? Yes. Alright, lovely. Now, we do need to be careful because there's explosives in here, if I recall correctly. Alrighty. I don't remember if there's bad guys, but I do know that there's explosives. I can actually see one right there. Okay, let's see if we can get that taken care of. That's lovely. I see you. Alright, lovely. Just gotta be careful. Aha. Okay, I think that was good for there. Okay, I think I see another one hiding over there. Maybe? Maybe not. If it's in here, I can't see it. There's one. Alright, lovely. I just need to be careful to not get myself blown up, you know? Don't know what the deal with that is, but we're just gonna ignore it. Hey, John. Let me also double check it here.
Couple tons of earth and brick.
John? Baby, you need to shut up, please. You're freaking me out, babe. Okay. This way. Shit! That was quick thinking on my part. Damn, I normally would have gotten annihilated by that. Okay, hey, bud. Hey, bud, hi, pal. Okay, cool. Sure. Oh yeah, I forgot that those have that. Okay. Cool. Anyway. I see you. Lovely, okay. Cool beads. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Oh? Oh, it's a musket. Damn it! I was hoping for something better than that.
Okay, well, I need to figure out how to get around. I mean, John, I'm convinced you can teleport, babe. Alright, let me heal a wee bit. No, inventory, thank you. Let me make sure. Okay, I did. I was making sure that I put on that, most recent piece of armor that I got. Okay. Let's make sure there's no other explosives hiding. Sure, I'm not gonna take the Magus of Ed because that's just gonna be super heavy. Okay, hang on, I see you there. Okay, let's make sure there's no others kind of skulking about like that one. Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. I'll definitely take that. Sure. Okay, I think that's all we got. Alright. Oh, we still need to move. I'm gonna leave that intact for now. Just cause I can, I don't know. Okay, we need to get over there. Shit, hey bud. Try to catch me by surprise, and you very nearly did. Alright. Shit! No. Hey Sarge. Okay, nope, not good. Shit. Hang on, babe. No. There's no need to do that. Come on, baby. Hang on. I think he just incapacitated one of my arms. Alright, good night. And now we need to back up. Right? Hang on. It's not going well. I forget, is he done after he explodes once? I think he is. Okay, well, we need to make sure there's no other... What the fuck is that? Explosives kicking around. That scared the living shit out of me. Thank you for having a sense of humor, Spotify, apparently. Alright, cool, sure. Okay, I think he's done. Okay, cool. Okay, the rest I don't really care about. Okay, inaccessible, gotcha, babe. Why is it inaccessible? Pray tell. Okay. What? Did, like, a key get tossed somewhere? Yeah, I see it. I just... It's fine, my loves. It's fine. It's gotta be somewhere around here. Whatever it is. Whatever it might be.
You ran straight into hell.
Did I accidentally do this out of sequence? Why don't I try to pull that and see what happens?
Revenge, you've sought out your romance. This is what happens when you turn your back on friends.
Are you hiding anything, Sarge? Yeah, I think technically I should have her here. So, let me see if I can go find her. Wherever she may be. Okay. Alright, girl. Yeah, I think I accidentally went ahead of her, that's the problem.
happy ever after to behold.
Alright. Please load it faster. Please and thank you. Okay. Yep. Yes.
You've already cleared it. Good job.
Okay.
Let's get down there and see if there's still a way through.
There is now. Okay, and I'll turn the light back on, because I saw that they turned it off. Yeah, whenever you're going into major areas, they like to turn it off. Alright, Roddy, there you are. Okay, now we can go. Good, good.
No one is coming, no wrong way is coming. Walk through fire and straight into hell.
Alright, lovely. Now then, I'm presuming she has some way to access it.
Breeds revenge, you sought out your own ends. This is what happens when you turn your back on friends.
Hey John, I'm presuming she's right behind you.
Yep, there she is, I think I saw her. Nope, never mind.
Alright, where's she at, babe? There she is.
I wouldn't want to be the unlucky one to ever run upon him down here in the dark.
Yeah, babe, it was me, so. Just get to what you need to do. Alright, thank you. Thank you, my dear.
Let's see. He's to know this password. One if I land.
Presume then that it's been okay.
Oh, it's been a long time.
Would it be two if I see? Ah.
Yeah, that was it.
Okay, let me make sure there's no kabooms in here. Alright, let's go ahead and mess with this. Nope, I don't want it closed. Alright, what's up?
Hey.
Guess the uniform is yours now.
Oh, okay.
You want it, so Geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest okay. In peace, General. Your fight is done.
Well, I'll take it if anything just to have it, but I do need to see if overall. I'm just gonna grab it to have it at first. Oh, I didn't really want the. Okay, so. What I have currently does 109 versus, I think that one only does 45. Yeah, it only does 45. Yeah, there's no way that that's going to be better. That's fine. Okay, cool. I can put it on him. He'd look cute.
Sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago.
Okay.
Come on, we're almost through.
Yes, ma'am. Alright, good, good. And I will go put that away in Sanctuary, so. I want to go back out and make sure the bowling ball and stuff comes with me here. Just to be safe. Alright, let's make sure. There are, like, explosives rigged throughout. Alright, lovely. Yep, here we are. Okay. Well, I'll have to clean this out in a second, so. That's loud. Alright, beautiful, wonderful. Yay! Oh, yeah.
See what kinds of goodies are left.
Yes, ma'am. Alright. We have a schematic.
Excellent. Hey. The armory's still intact.
Alright, lovely.
Everything we need just waiting for us.
Yes, ma'am.
And the cream of the crop. Schematics for building artillery.
Yes, ma'am. This is great.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Death Guard and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing.
I'm sure.
Grab that schematic and let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, it's smoke grenades. Okay. Swipe that while I'm here. Ugh, sorry, I got the burps. Alright, lovely. Do, do, do. Where are we going, ma'am? I mean, I know basically where we're going. I just have to wait for her to do it. Do, 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 do. All right. What's up? Roddy? Hello? Oh, hang on. She's a little confused. Side. You got this, Roddy. I believe in you. Okay, what's up?
Hey there.
Looks like you've got
yes, ma'am. Oh, okay.
As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll
yes, ma'am.
Fire to calibrate it.
I will do that. Alright. I don't think it's in here. I think it's somewhere near the end, right? Nope. Or maybe near the start. Yep, there we go. That's what we need. Alrighty, I like to build it up here in the tower. Okay, it looks like all the nests are taken care of, that's good. Alrighty. This away. Okay. Alright, ma'am. That probably should have broke my legs, but...
Excuse me.
What are you waiting for?
I already did.
That artillery set up.
I did. Oh, I think I need to assign someone to it. Don't I? There should be a random Minuteman walking around somewhere for me to assign this to. Oh, we have four people here now. That's great. Hey, come here. Alrighty, let's see. Let's go ahead and get you aside. Alright, lovely. I'm just glad that it cleared out all the nests for because that would have bugged me. Okay. There we go. Alright, Roddy. I did the thing. Hey.
Gosh darn, it's good to see artillery.
Uh-huh.
Now here's the thing about the big guns.
Right.
They can't fire at anything.
Yeah, I know. Where are you going?
That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys.
Uh-huh.
If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke.
Okay.
But first, we better do a test.
If I could remember how to work
sure
it.
Hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there?
We'll Which one?
For our aiming point. Keep your radio okay. on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm.
Okay, fine. It's just... Okay. For right now. Let's see. Hold and release. Left alternate to throw grenades or place mines. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay, cool. Alright, back it up. Okay, go ahead. Do the thing. Come on. Yeah, I am. Okay, go ahead. Do it. There we go. Hot damn, atta girl. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and turn off. Well, I'll wait until
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna turn that off now. Alright, and I'm gonna de-equip that. Alright, lovely. Shit, the bed. Terrifying. Fucking terrifying. Jesus. Alright, are we done? Are we cool, Ronnie?
I want to trade a few things.
Oh, okay. That's not what I wanted to do at all.
Hey, General.
Yep. Alright, we square? Can I also turn off your beacon? Oh, no, that's the speakers. They don't have a beacon, that's right. Okay, well, I need somebody assigned to food here. Christ. Okay, where are the other Minutemen who are assigned here? Are you one of them, Ronnie? Okay, well, you need to be assigned to food. Hey.
That looks good from here.
Okay.
You've now got artillery support. Use it wisely, General.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, you, come here. Come here, you. I think I could mountain goat up here. Yes. Come here. I need someone on food. There we go. Okay, cool. Let me go ahead and pull out that thing that I wanted to grab. This. I don't really care so much about the rest of it, but this and, like, the bowling ball stuff. And I think there was a
Radio Freedom. It's 5 p.m.
Baseball glove.
Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Let's see. Hang on. Sure. Again, I don't want anything too crazy. But anything that's, like, actually... Yeah, like, that could stay. I don't care about that, but... Let's see... Where is it? Where is it? No, no. Nope, not that. No, no. Alright. Come on, where is it? There it is. Okay. Now, let's go back. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to go back to... Sanctuary. Before I do, I need to clean a little bit, I think. No, not... No, no. Turn that off. Okay, no, I want to go clean over here a little more. Because now we can. Alright, lovely. Because, like hell, I'm leaving this in this condition. I will take out what I can. As much of it as I can take out. Alright, cool, good. Excuse me, Ronnie. You're kind of standing on the thing I need to get rid of. Okay, cool, beautiful. Make this all nice and tidy and clean. Alright, lovely. Honestly, those could just be scrapped. The fat man could say, I guess. Yeah, the rest of these could say. That scared me half to death. No, no, no. Alright, cool, cool, cool. No, I don't like the muskets, honestly. Because if it was a, if it was a laser rifle add-on, I definitely would mess with it, but it's not, so, yeah.
Nothing to report. Keep it tuned.
Okay. I think... Oh, hang on. Have a little more that we can plead. Alright, lovely. Sure, since that's just kind of making the wall look a little scruffy. Alright. We are good. Okay. I don't think I have to worry about that for a bit. So, let's head over to Sanctuary. Alright. Lovely, yes. And then we'll dump off a bunch of the crap that we have. We'll talk to Preston. All that good shit. Today has been interesting. Alright. Let me go ahead and dump off a bunch of shit so I don't accidentally trash the things that I think are really relevant to me anyway. Okay, that could go away. These could go away because I'm never going to use them. Just send those away for right now. That could go away. Yes, could that. Okay, let's see. I think that's clear. Anything that could go away in here... No, actually, I want to keep a hold of that. Okay, cool. Yep. Yes. Yes, yes. Okay. Yep, yep, yep. Is a lovely one to play. Okay. You, you, you. You, you. Glory, glory. That could go away too. Okay, I think we're square. Okay. Let's go ahead and stash the rest of this. Hi, John. And then we'll go talk to...
Yeah?
What's his face? Alright, lovely. And actually, yes, Carla, come here. I need to sell you some stuff.
Carla.
Hey there.
Hi, babe.
Rating?
Yes, ma'am.
We'll
oh, God.
Yeah, bye.
Okay. So. I just want to see. I don't think this is where I would find the whatever. Okay, whatever. Just do what I say. Okay, nothing great. This, however. I need all of your stim packs. And I'm gonna sell you some stuff. Alright, lovely. Again, this is why I cart around some of this stuff. The med tats, though, always stay on me, so that's fine. Alright. I don't need a ton of these. Alright, that's fine. Nope. This, however. Okay. That's about all she has, so... Alright, lovely. Thank you, my love. Okay, Preston, hey.
I've got to hand it to you, General. Yep. You really turned things around for the Minutemen.
Yeah.
I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support.
Mm-hmm.
We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand
no.
our...
No!
And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else.
Hi, John. Yeah.
Yeah. She definitely knows how to take charge.
Ha, okay.
A bit of an understatement.
Hancock, you need to move, baby. I can still see your hat.
Her from the old timer, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right.
Something
I'll
like that.
You know if I hear of any settlements that need our help.
Yeah, okay.
In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs
it. Yeah, no worries, babe.
Can only help our cause.
Okay. John, what the fuck? Okay,
Do I want to build anything else right now? I don't know.
Human carry so much.
Yep.
Seems to be growing well.
Only need hammer.
Yeah, I'm aware, babe. Okay. Cool. That's fine. Let me go ahead and clean up some of this, because I've been putting it off, so I still need to, you know. Because it would be different if they had, like, actual pieces that were functional in them, but they don't, and that's the problem. Right before my eyes. Can I take care of that? Nope. God damn it. Okay. Get plenty of concrete to send to our other settlements. Alright, I think there's some radioactive barrels in there that I should go get. If I recall correctly. A toilet. Oh, it had some stuff in it. Okay, whatever. Alright, go ahead and clean that out a wee bit. Alright, lovely. Lovely, beautiful. Hanging in my heart. What's truly fake? Okay. I think that's fine. Read between the lines. Okay. Oop. How did that get past me? Okay, whatever. It's gone now. Okay. Alright. Tales from the past. I do like the playground being here. I just, I don't know. Alright. See if I can get... Is it the whole thing, or can I just take that out? Because I don't really want to get rid of the trees. I'll write it down. I'll write it down. I was hoping I could get rid of some of that, but it's fine. Alright, lovely. I thought I saw something laying there. Yeah, well, that's a tree root. I don't really need to get rid of that. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted to get rid of. Thank you. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Oh, hang on. Shopping cart, however, not fine. Okay, lovely. Like, my settlements will never be perfect, but... Write it down. Can I get rid of that? Fine. I guess not. Alrighty, very good. Again, just making sure that, you know, everything I wanted to get rid of is out. Okay, lovely. That can go away, because that's not very pretty. Alright. Oh, hello. Get out of there. But yeah, I don't want to take every little bit of everything out, because again, it looks weird and shaved, and I don't mind it, but I know it's kind of ugly. But, yeah, anyway. Detonation. Alright, I think... Oh, hang on, hello. I think we're pretty square. But, let me do some triple checking. Is that doghouse facing the right way? It is. I'm just blind, apparently. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Your little guy was going crazy there. Okay. Other than that, we're good. I think that's fine. I know. Well, actually. Let me go ahead and check out Red Rocket and see if they need a little tidying up, potentially. Because they might. Yeah. Well, even if I am, I'm
your employer functionally, so can the attitude. Alright, let's see. Alrighty, let's see. How are they? No. How are these guys doing? Okay. That's fine. I guess I left the chairs in there for them to, like... I don't know. I don't remember why I left the chairs. Did I not grab some of that? Damn it. Fine. Because it's really gonna annoy me. Fine, whatever. Oh, hang on, I can get this at least. I'll take my small victories where I can. That, I want to stay there. Shit, the bed. Oh my god! Why? Carla, you need to get out of the way, babe. Hey, bud. Sit down. Holy shit. That was crazy. I didn't even know that could spawn here. Oh my sweet god. Anyway. What the hell? Back to cleaning, I guess. Jesus Christ, Carla. That was a little... a lot... crazy. Alright, anyway. I'm gonna sneeze. Maybe. Oh, it got stuck. Why? Hang on. Maybe not. I don't know. Okay, whatever. It's fine. We're just gonna clean up a little more before we, you know, call it for today, because I really don't want to get into anything big when I'm about to go on vacation, you know? So, it's fine. It's all fine and dandy. Alright, cool. Very, very cool. Alright. Cool. I think generally we're fine here. But for right now, I just need something to do, so. Oh, hang on. Apparently, why did I never clean off that? I don't know. I usually do. Don't know why I didn't. Oh, hang on. There we are, lovely. Okay, cool, cool. I really wish... can I pick you up and move you? No, of course I can't. God damn it, I really want to get that crap out from under. Hang on, I saw it blip for a sec. Hang on. Yes, okay. I really... No, no, no. I just want to move it so I can grab that crap. I really don't want to get rid of those. And then I'd really like to get rid of that stuff under there, but it probably won't let me. Alright. I think we're pretty much square. Pretty sure, anyway. Let me see if I can get this off of these, maybe, potentially, possibly. Nope, doesn't look like it. And I can't really grab that. Come on. Fine. Pain in my ass is what it is. Okay, well, that's gonna call it for right now. So, I won't be back until... whatever time is it, I think the 27th.
But I will see you guys again then, and I will find someone to send you to if anyone's live. Let's see, is anyone live? Nope. So I'm just gonna send you on your way. You guys have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time. Have great holidays. Bye-bye.